17 años para matarlo
asked him why they didn't stay and fight Maduro. He's saying that the government was very powerful. That everybody was corrupt.
He ran away because he's
aged.
When they take him here, they take him to the army and put him to fight.
Que a uno lo siembran de a gratis. Le siembran droga para sacarle billete allá en Venezuela. El gobierno.
Government is corrupt in Venezuela.
What does he say to the Americans that say that the Venezuelans seem very, not him, but very dirty, very disrespectful, drinking, getting high, trashing the motel, throwing away food? The American people are saying we don't want to pay for the Venezuelans no more. They want them deportation.
Usted hace mucho problema con el hotel, tira mucha basura, hace mucho problema.